Hello, everybody, and welcome to Mirage Warm Up. I guess literally just as the name, it's just the warm up section of Mirage. No lag. That just about never happens. Alright, well. It's a good sign. Oh, it's timed gameplay. Huh. Terrible gun. Literally anything that can kill. Thank you. Okay, so there's that 7500 door right there that I assume is probably pack-a-punch and maybe an exit. I also wonder if it is back there. And there's not Jug in here, so that's fantastic. We want to wait until like we get like a nuke or something before we go and start trying to do stuff. I need to turn my microphone volume up just a tad bit because for some reason I am extremely quiet in comparison to the game audio. I don't know why that is. See, I have to adjust this per game, because some games I sound way too quiet and I'm way too loud in others. Okay. Well, that's not good. I missed that jump. This has no penetration power. Okay, well. Just a quick one real quick, just a quick little restart. We're only a few minutes in anyway, so. Okay, well, that works. This is actually the KG is actually pretty good. It's like a bar, kind of. And we need double tap ASAP. I can't read my points. They glow too much, way too much on the ground. I'm not gonna grab the insta kill because all the little tiny extra points that we get when we occasionally miss the head are actually helpful. I'm at 2K, we need 7,500. So this is kind of like the Valorant map we played. So I don't. Is this a bio lending? 100,000. Okay. I just thought about it because the other one, the Bible, was in the starting room. I don't know if this is made by the same people though. That I'm not sure of. .4470. As I start to get low on ammo here, it'd probably be a good time for me to walk my way into the middle here and hit the box once. Oh, my favorite wonder weapon. Why is this SMR actually decent? Oh, I need to test this out real quick. Make sure it... Yep. That accomplishes what it needs to. Man, I was hoping it'd be ammo 2.0 or like the Black Ops 4 style ammo. You guys know what I mean. Oh, I cannot hit a shot for the life of me. So, just so that I have a little bit of banter here while I'm playing, and to give you guys an idea of some things that are going to be happening soon. Well, I don't know. I try to make a lot of commitments, and I'm not very good at keeping up with them. The random Steam game achievements is postponed until I can find somebody to play Gunscape with me to get the co-op achievements, because the game is pretty dead. Well, I say pretty dead. It's very much dead. Can't believe I actually made those jumps. And I wonder if that's what that's meant for. I wonder if you're meant to use the jumps as like a... I don't know. I don't know where I'm going with that thought. Okay. I'll probably just die speed straight out. As soon as I get the points for it, because 100,000 is a lot of points, man. It's going to take a while for that. That is very much needed. And almost enough for another perk hit. I don't like they're running from behind there. Running kind of low on ammo right now. I missed every shot on that guy coming out of his hole. I'm sorry for being quiet, I'm just... Oh, this is an SMG, I'm dead. Well, good for points, not good for survivability. As good a time as ever to go ahead and switch this out. This will probably be what we pack. Is this a 20 round? Oh, it is. That sucks. I thought it had way more ammo in it. I was spraying it there at the start like it was 30 rounds because as soon as I ran out, I was like, oh my god, what just happened? That should not have ran out that fast. Especially not with the fire rate it has. Boss. No more purple. Thing's ass. Straight. Ludicrous ass. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh, this is the end of me. Delilah, no. Wow. I need to reload this while I have a second. Oh my gosh. I didn't even see that guy. Oh. The Delisle is an interesting sniper. What Call of Duty is the Delisle from? If somebody in the comments knows, if you could tell me, I am interested, because it's a cool gun. I assume it's from World War II. Yeah, it's definitely from World War II, because I would run an M1 Garand with a scope like this. Like, you know, like the smaller scope that had the side. I don't know what times it would have been, or what multiplication. Giving me way too many snipers for my liking, man. Is that PhD right when I need it? No, it's not. It's elemental pop. That was worth having a hope. You know, you'd think that technically... Widow's Wine would have to give you... flopper-like abilities, given that it's... You know, you explode every time you get hit, but... Also, am I not getting damaged by this rocket launcher in any way? No, I am. Okay. Just gonna keep giving me explosive weapons. Hey, now I have PhD. I ain't gotta worry about it as much now. You know. Maybe pack-a-punch this. I've never pack-a-punched a bazooka before, or the M1 bazooka more specifically. So I don't know how this would pack out. I could save it real quick after I run out of ammo for it. Okay, well now that I'm using actual bullets, I'll have actual effects, though they will take away from my points a little bit. Man, the recoil on this thing is bouncing. I don't want to get too low on this thing, because I want to be able to shoot if I get interrupted during a reload, like almost happened there. Yeah, it's effective. Definitely effective. I'm starting to think that this is the strategy here. Get PhD, get a good rocket launcher, and just sit here. Nah, in all seriousness, we're gonna do this for points. Well, I said that, and I got an insta-kill right off the bat. Perks. Okay. Oh, there's a mule kick finally. I almost died for a freaking ballista. That actually surprisingly one shot still. I think it's the AK though. Moderately, it is moderately powerful. Yeah, I need to just rock with a pack of bunch weapons right now because I'm not trying to go down. Electric chair. That sucks. That was probably the worst thing aside from Tombstone that we could have ever gone. Like a power weapon out of the bar. Oh. The normal bar. Well, I don't know how powerful this thing is. Oh, not powerful enough. Oh, well, it's on this to kill. I gotta say, oh my god, ain't no way these things are this good. But we are on this. Now, like, the duel. Five of all things. What more could I ask for? I need a nuke. I want to pack this shotgun. Even if it's not good, it's just I love the older style shotguns. Hey! It must have been there for too long. It's good, it's just not in such a small area. Now when those pop off, it's really, really good. Which, I mean, everything. Even base weapons can be good with elemental pop. I mean, I think that's how I beat the Marlboro and Jack Daniels zombies power. But I think I had elemental pop and then some normal weapons. I have to actually stand in this smoke to actually see what I'm doing. You know, we're getting pretty darn close to the 100k. And we've actually done it. With relative ease. I mean, we've had our rough spots, of course, but nothing too terrible. Are there still more perks? There are. Oh my gosh, how many are there? That was cherry. I messed up my reload thing there that I did. This thing, I messed that up. The reload cancel, whatever you want to call it. The YY, the scroll wheel to whip the swap spam. Whatever it is you call it, I messed up on it. I actually kind of need that. Thing that sucks about Unknown Pop, you don't get any points from its effects, which I mean is a good thing, because that would be extremely overpowered. I mean, can you imagine if I got points for all these extra kills I'm getting? Now, I do think you still get credited with the kills. Actually, you might not get credited with them. I'm not entirely sure, but have all the perks. Is this no longer a one shot? Oh, I was standing just close enough that they could hit me. Still got it in me, baby. Still got it in me. Alright, thank you guys for watching the Mirage starting map. Mirage training, Mirage pregame, whatever I said it was called in the beginning. Thank you all for watching. If you stuck around at this point, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, ring the notification bell, all that YouTube stuff that I should probably write a list down of what I need to say in the end of everything. But I hope y'all enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next one. Adios, and goodbye.